7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Milind, are you ready?
What's the prize?
I'll do another 50 push-ups for you.
Okay.
Hello folks, this is Yatish Suwarna, and today I've got a very good friend of mine who also happens to be a fitness god, Milind Soman. And I'm going to be asking him 6 questions that might be a bit tricky too. So let's see how Milind does. Is running good or bad for our knees?
Very good.
Correct. Sweating a ton means you've worked your ass off.
Not necessarily.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Third question.
Is that correct?
That is correct. The third question. Is body weight training or weightlift training better for a triathlon? Which I'm going to be participating in very soon with some influence from you.
So that's also a trick question because it depends on the requirement.
Okay.
Like some people need a certain kind of strength to be enhanced. Some people already have that strength.
Right.
So for me particularly, I would say body weight.
Okay.
But for you, it could be weight training.
Weight training. All right.
Is that correct?
That is correct too, yeah. I'll keep that in mind. Fourth question. Which is more important for a run? Eyewear or footwear?
Eyewear. I don't wear footwear.
Okay, it works for you. I definitely can't run without shoes. Yeah.
I think it definitely is very, very important to understand the conditions in which you're running.
Right.
And because I run barefoot, I understand that even better.
Right.
Because I really need to see the texture of the road, the condition of the road very, very clearly.
Okay.
Without any stress on my eyes.
Right.
And that's why to me, a good pair of lenses is very, very important.
Right.
So shoes are not important.
Okay. Okay.
Exactly.
So you mean I'll get to see better with these now? Yeah? Great.
You tell me, am I looking better?
Yes, you're looking gorgeous.
Oh my god!
Okay. Here comes the fifth one. Which works better for our body? Morning workout or evening workout?
That's also a bit of a trick question. To
okay.
me, a workout at any time is good. Again, some people respond better to workouts in the morning. Some people respond better to workouts in the evening because it all depends on your individual biorhythm.
Right.
So it could be, it's something that you have to experience and explore yourself.
Okay, it depends on individual to individual. Okay, all right. So here's the last one. Sixth question. Is protein bar a good substitute meal?
Personally, I would say no.
Okay.
Because when you're talking about a supplement, some people's bodies find it difficult to assimilate a particular nutrient because of some dysfunction that the body has.
Okay.
And therefore, they might need extra of
it.
So just so that they can get enough.
Okay.
But whereas, where I'm concerned, people always ask me, where do you get your protein? What do you eat? Do you eat this? Do you eat this? So I've done Ironman, Ultraman. I've run from Delhi to Bombay.
Right.
And my favorite
meal. At my best, I've done from my building to my neighbor's building.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And what do you eat? Protein bars, right?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
my favorite food is dal khichdi.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
So I get everything I need from dal khichdi and veg.
Right. Wow, that's amazing. That's very interesting. I think I'll shift from all my non-veg diet to dal
khichdi. People need it. Some people need to have a supplement. Some people probably need to eat non-vegetarian food.
Okay.
Again, that is something that you need to understand. For me, eating non-vegetarian food or even any kind of supplements puts a pressure on the body, which I feel, to digest it, assimilate it. It's better to have a wholesome whole food diet.
Right, right. Great. Just one question for our Mashable fans.
Yeah.
If you had to do the Made in India video today,
yeah,
how different would you see it? What would the scenario be?
I'd have to train.
Train even more?
I mean, see, there are two kinds of training.
Okay.
Like training for a goal,
okay,
of course, is one thing. So if I want to train a goal for performance,
right,
like I want to do, again, Ironman. I need to train for Ironman to finish the Ironman.
Hmm.
I want to train to look good.
Okay.
That's a different kind of training.
Okay, all right.
19, 20.
All right, this.
Whoa.
Okay,
nice.
3,
very good, excellent.
I swear
that was an
Four. Bus now!
Come on.